Rachel from Girl Director, and today I want to talk to you about creativity. That's why I'm wearing this, because I love wigs, hats, anything. So here's 20 things to inspire you. I'm constantly surprised at how many people tell me that they aren't creative. You are creative. I don't believe you. You are creating in your sleep and you just don't realize it. Here's a list of things you can do today to lift your creativity and come up with new ideas if you're stuck. One, write an answer to the question in your other hand, your left hand if you're right-handed. Listen to music. Number two, go to a bookshop and get lost for 1 hour. Four, call someone and collaborate. Five, open a dictionary. Six, watch a foreign film. Seven, clean your workspace. Eight, go and meet new people. Nine, get away from the computer. 10, after this video, 10, look at things from a different perspective. 11, imagine sitting opposite a great mentor and ask a question in your mind and see what answer comes to you. You will get an answer. I want to hear what they are. So write your affirmations with the other hand and watch ideas flow. 13, call someone that makes you laugh. 14, stop looking at social media and open a book. 15, go for a walk. 16, look at creative websites like thecoolhunter.com.au. Post a question on Facebook and look at the answers. Look at Pinterest, do some exercise, cook a different international cuisine, and that's it. Creativity is something I love and I can come up with new ideas in a heartbeat. My favorite thing to do is come up with ideas for clients. So if you're struggling with confidence in front of the camera, or you need new ideas that are different to anyone else, make sure that you contact us, because I would love to help you break through that and show you how creative you are. See you next time.